just want you to know that the way you unashamedly use your personal celebrity to thrust your spiritual beliefs on others is an inspiration to us all. I love you, Hugh Bliss.
Hi, I'm not Hugh Bliss.
I hate you.